Want to get a WhatsApp API account but unsure how the pricing works? Welcome to Respond.io. Today, you'll learn about how much it costs to use WhatsApp API. Unlike the WhatsApp business app, which is free, WhatsApp API has several costs involved. Here are the three main factors to consider. 1. Some WhatsApp Business Solution Providers, or BSPs for short, charge a fee for every message, API access, setup, and maintenance. 2. The cost of a messaging software, since WhatsApp API does not have a user interface, to send and receive messages. 3. WhatsApp charges conversation fees that are based on customers' country codes and conversation categories. WhatsApp API has two types of conversations: service conversations and business-initiated conversations. Let's first understand what a service conversation is. Whenever a customer messages you, a 24-hour customer service window opens. Responding within this window will start a service conversation. WhatsApp allows 1,000 free service conversations per month. Fees apply once you reach this limit. Business-initiated conversations start when businesses message customers outside the 24-hour customer service window. To prevent spam, WhatsApp requires businesses to start these conversations with pre-approved message templates. There are three message template categories. One is marketing templates for any promotional messages. Two is utility templates for alerts like order notifications and account updates. Three is authentication templates for verification codes or one-time password notifications. Each of these template categories is priced differently by WhatsApp. Interested in getting more free conversations? Then use call to action buttons on Facebook page or click to WhatsApp ads. These are known as the free entry points. When customers message you from these entry points, the 24-hour customer service window extends to 72 hours. During this time, conversations are completely free and businesses can send as many message templates as they like. However, beware of spamming customers as they may block you and potentially get your account banned by WhatsApp. Now that you understand WhatsApp's conversation-based pricing, let's take a look at WhatsApp BSP fees. Some BSPs, like Twilio and MessageBird, impose an additional message markup fee, while other BSPs, like 360 Dialogue, charge API access and hosting fees without offering a messaging software to chat with customers. Looking for a WhatsApp BSP that does not charge additional WhatsApp-related fees and comes with a messaging software? Then try Respond.io and WhatsApp API for free by clicking on the link in the description below. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to Respond.io for all things business messaging.